everyone. It's an honour to be here. It's awesome to be at the fair to be able to show it together tonight. Before I read it, I just wanted to back up why I wrote these. A couple of reasons. One reason was I was doing performing, and she was kind of a thing. I was doing a flag dance, a special flag dance at a coffee house on campus, a couple of them. And so I wrote some of these poems to go with that. And I was also doing a dance called royalty, which means to represent that we are all princesses, that we're all prince and royalty. Yeah, so I made these poems to go with it. So, yeah, I could just get inspired. I got to write them to bring encouragement to everybody, and also have a heart for university students. I'm not a student, but have a heart for the young generation. Also, to speak to you guys too. So, this first one here is called "You Are Beautiful," and this one is just to represent for the kids and teenagers and people that are being sex trafficking. There was someone that was talking about that. I wanted a coffee house, and I thought, that's the reason why I'm supposed to write that. So this is what this poem is like. So you know what I'm talking about. Okay, you are beautiful. I called you beautiful. You are valued, accepted. I have created you, and you are not a mistake. You are not forgotten. You are not to be treated like dirt, mistreated, or be used, and your body is not for sale. You are not to be a slave, too old for anyone. I call you a princess and a prince, son and daughter. I call you free to be set free from slavery. And then the second one is the same title, and it's called "You Are Beautiful." I call you beautiful. You are valued, accepted, and I have created you. And you are not a mistake. You are not forgotten and not to be judged, mistreated, because you are a son and a daughter, a princess and a prince. You are a woman, a man with a destiny, and created to shine. Yeah. I call you free. I call you to soar. I call you, and not to be weighted down, but to fly and flow. And then this one here is a different one too, for everybody as well. Also first offer for the young generation too, as in the other ones, because from the media, you know, and different people have put labels in them, or themselves to think about, oh, I'm not beautiful, I'm worthless, or I'm too big, I'm too thin, you know. Anything, so this is about no labels. I call you free from labels that people, the media, and the magazines who have put on you. Then along the way, you believe lies about yourself. Oh, I'm worthless. I'm not beautiful. I'm stupid, I can't do this, and it goes on and on. You are precious, you are beautiful, and so beautiful the way you are, because I created you. So don't think you have to starve yourself, cut yourself, get drunk, take drugs, or change yourself to fit in, to feel loved and accepted. But just love yourself. You are special the way you are. You are a woman and man with a destiny, and I create you to shine and be you. And not compare yourself with others, but just be you. Who I created you to be. Receive my healing, love, and your identity.
Thank you.
and let me cover you with my wings of love and protection. You are safe with me when you are under my wings. Abide in me and I abide in you. I will let no evil thing hurt you if you are under my wings and love. And the last one is called, I just bought the cup. It's funny, I'll tell you that. The couple nights ago, I was just in bed, you know, couldn't really sleep, you know, about four in the morning. I just thought, oh, a couple of words, I was like, be still. And then I thought, okay, I'm going to get up and write down my little book. And then the next day, I typed down the computer, so that's okay. And then he said, be still. Be still, my child, my beautiful one. Be anxious for nothing, because I will take care of you. Rest in my peace and love. And that's for me too, because I get anxious when I get money and different things. So, yeah, so thank you very much.